With the Crisis Communication Solution, you and your crisis management team can send the right information to the rest of your company. This solution is built on top of the Power Platform, including Power Apps, Power BI, and Power Automate. In this demo of the Crisis Communication Solution, we've embedded it inside of Teams to make it easier for users to access the information where they already are. In the Personal Crisis Communication app, users can get to all the information they may need, whether it's emergency contacts, company news, helpful insights, links, or frequently asked questions. Additionally, a user can make a request to the central crisis management team and even send alerts to others where they're working from. For example, the share status feature lets you alert others where you're working from. For example, I may be working from home for the next 2 days, and I want to alert this team. Additionally, you can set up the auto response for your email all within this application. Now, if you and your crisis management team want to alter this information, you can use the accompanying Crisis Management Admin app. We've pinned this app within a Teams channel that the crisis information team owns. Within the Crisis Communication Admin app, you can do things like add additional company contacts, news, tips, links, and frequently asked questions. For example, if we want to let the company know that the crisis has been averted, we can type up that information and click Save. This will put the content within the end user application and also send a push notifications to all of your users. So you can see, I now have this notification from Flow that the crisis has been averted. Lastly, within the crisis information team, you can take a look at all of the requests that have been sent by end users. So for example, we can see that there's a new request from Pete saying that he needs additional information about the crisis. If an end user wants to send additional requests, all they have to do is open the application, select Make a Request, where they can type in their details. We're super excited to share this solution with the rest of our community. To learn how to deploy this app and to get the available assets, follow the link below. We'd love to hear about your experience deploying this application and customizing it for your own company needs.